Hi, I'm Dominic, and welcome back to your top 5 daily news stories. President Biden declares that the COVID pandemic is over. 2,000 guests are due to attend Queen Elizabeth's funeral at Westminster Abbey. Tornadoes and waterspouts hit parts of Florida beachfront property. According to the U.S. Library of Medicine, Pop-Tarts are the least healthiest food in America. And finally, TikTok search engine repeatedly delivers misinformation to its majority young user base, report says.